president of Dark Arts Performing Dance Academy. I bet y'all know how long I've been waiting to say that. The legacy of Dark Arts began in 1996, and since then, our mission has been fulfilled by providing a safe space for culturally diverse dancers, minority and non-minority, to gather together and have a space to grow, grow as people, grow as dancers, and have fun. I'm sure you guys have been seeing us around campus. Freshmen, welcome. You will be getting a taste of us tonight. We are about to show y'all how we do it. Real quick. Our interest meeting, you're gonna catch this. Our interest meeting is this Thursday, September 7th at 7 o'clock, 7-7, in Memorial Room 107. 7-7-7. Okay? Please be there. And we're also going to be having an open class. Our first one is hip hop. That will be September 11th. And our next will be lyrical, September 13th. Hope to see y'all there. Stop by our table to get more information.
You are now tuned into my bro, Montana.